Hi folks, welcome to my channel. Today we are going to unbox the gas cylinder rod. I have purchased this gas cylinder rod with to increase the length of my chair. So I want to increase the height. I thought that it is a small size, that's the reason it's making my chair little bit height difference, small size. So this may help me to increase the height of my chair. So let me quickly open this product. So what is inside this product? So I have purchased in this sales day. So this is the gas cylinder rod. So which looks great. You see here M power this is given. So it's working fine. I have tried pressing on this one top side. If you see, if you press the, so it's increasing. If I click on the size, so it's increased, the sizing is increased. You see here, so initially it is at this point and it is now increased. So if you see what is written on this slide, fourth month, like that they have mentioned on this top. So this is quite good. So heavy material, so it's good. So I'm just going to show you how to detach the chair part, this cylinder part. Let me show you. So this is the chair, so my old chair. So to remove this rod, right, we need to strongly push with a hammer or anything from this side, and we have to pull this base part towards opposite direction, then it will detach it from this part. Let me try one more time. Yeah, detached from the chair bottom. So we need to remove this rod also from the bottom, from the top of this seat. So for that one, we need to hold this rod tightly and pull this upward direction, and we need to hit the with the hammer to downward direction, then it will come out of from this chair. Let me try pull this from upward direction. See, like this it will come from the base. So we need to replace this with our new product. So we need to keep like this. This is fine, so it's fitted perfectly, it's good. Next we need to use the bottom of the chair. So see here, we are placing this same in the same direction. So it is perfectly fitted in this chair. So now it's the height is increased. So initially this was like this. This much of height difference is if you see this. So this much of occupied initially. So this much height is enough for me. That's the reason I have ordered this one. So this is the great product. So we have replaced the cylinder rod easily. So this is the way we have to change this. So let me see how it will gas cylinder will work. So can you please sit on this? So we have button bottom side. We need to use this one, and if you click on upper direction, it has to become downwards direction. So it's not moving. Let me try sitting myself. I need to increase my weight. So just I'm sitting on this. See, the height is decreased. Let me see. So this is the way the height has been changed. So this much gap has been given initially. So if you press on it, right, it will increase. So yeah, this is max height it can reach up to. So initially this was occupied this much level. So yeah, it's a little bit increased. Now the height is increased to 2 inches, I hope so. It's better. I am thought to increase the 1 inch height. So now it's increased to 2 inch height. So hydraulic also working fine. So it's moving very smoothly. If you see, it's moving smoothly. So we can rotate and it will bear up to 120 kgs weight. So this will also fit perfectly. I hope no thing has been damaged while they're wearing the product. So this rod also very strong rod, so no one can damage it that much easily. So that's it, my friends.
If you like the video, please like and share the video. If you want to see more videos like this, please subscribe to my channel. You can get more videos like this. Thank you. Thanks a lot.